Greetings, everyone. Giving honor to the Most High, the Creator, the Creatress, I now give honor to Amidiju, the King of the Great Igala Kingdom of Nigeria and the worldwide indigenous Igala communities, His Royal Majesty, Ata Igala, Matthew Alaji Apaluwa Oguchi Akpa II. Long live the King and long live the Igala Kingdom. Today, December the 3rd, 2021, we are also giving honor to Onu Edibo Idi Abba Nizar, the Onu of all indigenous Igala people of the United States of America and the official representative of Ata Igala here in America. Today, His Royal Highness Ambassador Ayegba Abdullahi Adojo, the Eju Ata Igala, teacher, historian, discoverer of 31 Igala location states in Nigeria in 17 countries, gave a tribute to Onu Edibo Ida Abba Nizar. It reads, a hero is 60. Happy birthday, Onu Igala Chiefdom, United States of America. A hero, according to dictionary, meaning is a person who is admired for his courage, outstanding achievements, noble qualities, winning character. All these are found in Onu Edibo Idi Abba Nizar, the Onu of all indigenous Igala people of the United States of America and the official representative of Ata Igala in America. This is the Onu and the Igala man to have celebrated the Igala, Ocho, and Harvest Festivals in Igala Chiefdom of USA. The Onu who has taken Igala history to various schools, libraries, and communities in America. The Onu who has taken the teaching of Igala history, tourism, culture, people, and achievements to various radio, TV, and podcast stations. This is the Onu who sent an appeal letter from USA to the government of Kogi State for the speedy process for the return of Ata, the King of Worldwide Igala. This is the Onu who has taken the story of Princess Inipi to various events and gatherings in North America and beyond. This is the Onu whose teachings have made many to discover who they really are, their origin and history, as well as their reconnection with their real origin being made possible. This is the Onu, the first Igala to build an Igala museum where people come and learn about Igala people, history, and others. This is the first person as the first tribe from Nigeria to have a museum of their tribe in the United States of America. The Oma Igala Museum, located in Charleston, South Carolina, USA. This is the Onu who has won an award in the U.S. based on his work. Ladies and gentlemen, let us all celebrate the Igala hero of the United States of America, Onu Edibo Idi Abba Nizar, as he marks his birthday anniversary today. Onu, on behalf of all of indigenous Igala people worldwide, and your father, His Majesty Ata Matthew Alaji Apaluwa Oguchi Akpa II, the King of the Great Igala Kingdom of Nigeria, I wish you a happy birthday, wishing you many more joyous years ahead. Keep winning. Ambassador Ayegba Abdullahi Adojo, Ata Igala General Ambassador of Igala Nation Worldwide and Secretary of Diaspora Indigenous Igala People.
Greetings. I'm Onu Abanizar, the South Carolina and U.S. representative of Ataegala. Ataegala being the king of the Igala people worldwide. Today I come to you from the historic Stono River, the site of the Stono Rebellion that occurred in September 9, 1739. A very historic site for a very historic event that's about to occur today. And we weren't fighting for Britain. We weren't fighting for America. We were fighting for ourselves. Wow. Okay? So people can, you know, get twisted. Say, well, we needed George Washington and we fought for him. Or we fought for Britain. Or we fought for Africa. You see what I'm saying?
Yahulere Sameyak Onu Abanaza. Happy birthday anniversary. May you have many, many more. And may your blessings be continuously bountiful. I am extremely proud of you and proud to call you son. Continue to do the good work that you're doing, teaching our people and helping to raise our consciousness and free our minds, knowing about who we are and our history. I'm so proud to see you function and be a part of the Gullah Igullah Kingdom worldwide. I'm very, very, very proud of you. Have a blessed birthday anniversary, son. I love you with a great love.
So again, I'd like to welcome you all and say this is a great day for the righteous, a terrible day for the wicked. Nago and Ojo Ki Bene.